Alright, see what happened was, I'm coming out the little glow in the dark rope, man, at the Target Center, right? I see my nigga, he like, man, I got beef with you, Mooja. Man, you can tell me to fuck off or you can listen. Now I wanna tell the nigga to fuck off top, but you know, I listen. And he like, you know, I was on your site the other day, man, and that one song where you're like, nigger, 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 man. And I'm like, what song is that, man? And he's like, you know. Like, nah, nigga, I don't know, man, you know. I say that in mostly all my songs. Shit, I ain't scared of that word, man. Then I had to tell the nigga, man. Look, this whole N-word thing is so disturbing. I say big deal, I've been called worse things. You say it's degrading. I say, nigga, please, who are you to tell me what that word means to me, huh? It's all good, but it could be better. Just ask Heath Ledger. Drugs killed him, but drugs bring people together. For crying out loud, society is stockpiled with niggas like me with a right to be hostile. White boys wanna live my lifestyle. How can you blame them? It's the power of persuasion. No exaggeration, I'm so fascinating. I let my money talk, call it a fashion statement. Highly decorated, stay medicated. Living in a world that's so racist, ain't it? It kinda make me feel a little black, or feeling like caviar amongst these crackers. I said it.
Thank you, Sideshow Robert. He's a real treat, isn't he, ladies and gentlemen?